Hello, lovely people. This is Africa Trends TV. I bring to you another shocking news from Ghana, where a Chinese man was installed as king. But before I proceed, please try subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell so that you will get notified on every content I upload. There is a saying that wonders shall never end. Truly, it shall never end indeed. Another wonderful thing have happened in Ghana, where a Chinese man was installed as chief of development in a Ghanaian community called Afremeja. His Royal Majesty of Kweu Abetifi, Nana Esiedu Ajiman III, entire chiefs, elders and families installed a Chinese man with the name San Jian as a sub-chief of Afremeja. Please forgive me if I'm not pronouncing the Chinese name well. This coronation took place yesterday, 5th September, at the Palace of Abetifi. San has been crowned as Nkosuohene, meaning King of Development, as title, with the local Ghanaian native Berima Kofi Ayebuafo. Meanwhile, some citizens have shared their displeasure in the installment as to why a foreign man will be given such a position and honor. Due to that, people are blasting Dr. Omahini off the town, and others are saying chief of development is not any big deal, it's just a minor chief and also someone who contributes massively to the development of a community. So the rationale behind installing a Chinese as chief for him is for just for him to help develop the community massively for them. Now, what is your view about this? Is this a good move or not? Kindly share your views on this. But before then, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell. Thank you very much. Have a blessed day.